clean out your PC. Yeah, that was dust.